Hi there. In this video, I'm going to test which version of KingMaker produces the faster executable. I'm going to load the same project into KingMaker Studio Professional Edition. You can read the version number there. And the same project, I'm going to load it also in KingMaker 8.1 standard edition. So basically, I'm going to run the same project in these two different versions of KingMaker, because I want to know, as I said, which version produces the faster executable. As a game developer, you know speed is important, because the faster your game runs, it will make possible the game to be played in low-end machines. This is especially important for indie developers. And most of the developers using KingMaker Studio are indie developers. So I think that's basically the reason I wanted to perform this test. And okay, let's begin running the test in KingMaker 8.1 standard edition. We will see at how many frames per second the game is running. So here we are. Well, you can read the number there. Almost 250 frames per second. Now let's apply some effects. Some zooming in, zooming out, some rotations, and you can see the frames per second changes, but then it comes back to 250 more or less. That's the range. Well, you can read the numbers there, but yeah, more or less. There are peaks, of course, but then the frames per second comes back to 250 more or less. Well, basically you have an idea. Now let's run the test, but this time in KingMaker Studio Professional Edition, so we can see if this executable is faster or slower. I hope it's faster. But let's see it. Well, yeah, 200, a little above 200 without effects. Now let's apply some zooming and rotation, and then the peaks are lower, and then it gets back to a little below 200. Well, yeah, so it seems KingMaker Studio executable is a little bit slower than the executable produced by KingMaker 8.1. Yes, it is slower. You can read the numbers there. Some rotation, but it's slower. Okay, let's perform the test once again to make sure. Okay, now I am running the game once again with KingMaker 8.1, and the same number, 250 frames per second, more or less. Some rotation, scaling. The peaks are higher than in KingMaker Studio, and then it gets back to the same number, the same range between 200 and 250 frames per second. More or less the same number as before. Now let's run the game once again, but this time in KingMaker Studio Professional Edition. Let's see if we get the same numbers as before. It takes a little bit longer to compile. Well, let's run the test, and the same numbers as before, 200 frames per second. Some scaling and rotation. Again, you can see the peaks are lower than those in KingMaker 8.1, and then it gets back to 200, a little below 200 frames per second. So I got the same numbers. So it seems KingMaker 8.1 produces a faster executable. Remember that I use the same project, exactly the same project, and the executable runs faster in KingMaker 8.1. A little bit faster, not that much faster, but it's faster. I don't know. Okay, basically this was the purpose of this video, to know which version makes the faster executable. Okay, hope you find this video useful, and see you in my upcoming videos. See you.